Well, if cancer cells are circulating out of the breast with invasive breast cancer, one of the very first places those cancer cells can go to are the lymph nodes in the armpit area. The fact that they go there and grow there and are found there changes the stage of the breast cancer to a higher stage. It often means that a patient needs chemotherapy. If many lymph nodes are involved in marching all the way up toward the base of the neck, then radiation therapy would be needed as part of the overall treatment of the breast cancer. So lymph nodes are very, very important. Why else are they important? Because if we remove the lymph nodes, and particularly if we add radiation therapy after the removal of the lymph nodes, then the chance of developing lymphedema on the arm goes up considerably. It goes up into the 35-40% range, which means that the early detection of lymphedema or swelling of the arm is really very important. So what's the bottom line? The bottom line is we need to know right now, as your breast cancer treatment team, what is the status? What's going on in your lymph nodes to help us make all sorts of decisions about treatment, including chemotherapy, radiation therapy, surgical removal, etc. So be informed. If you have invasive breast cancer, you need to know, and we need to know what the status is of your lymph nodes. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.